Hey guys, this is Dylan here. I bought this from WrestlingFigures.com. It is a replica belt. It's a kid's replica belt. I got the nice new one that The Rock debuted. It was thought for at WrestleMania 30. Pretty sure in a couple other pay-per-views. It doesn't have The Rock bullhorns and thing. Failed it on both sides, just as a WWE thing. But I think they did a nice job putting in the diamonds over here. And that was pretty good, so I'll see you guys next time for the next review. Bye.